I was working. Yeah, working with.
How was lugging box? Box you.
Nice job.
Hey, that's
great.
I was saving up to get me some wheels. That's the only reason I took the job.
Get the car. Hey, cool. What kind you get?
Yeah. I don't know yet, you moron. But I got a name all picked out.
Reese, like,
really nifty.
Oh yeah? Maybe you ought to get a hamster instead. The joke master.
Okay, wrap it up. When I show up in that baby, you suckers be laughing out the other end.
Please be careful.
Hey, what do you say, Sonny?
So it must be, man! Got over the emergency and French. The lady who needs my clothes.
You got it all wrong.
She likes you. That's why she keeps on coming back to her class.
Yeah, she's just waiting for you to grow up.
Yeah, but this year, she's gonna wish she never seen me.
Yeah? Who are you gonna do?
She's not gonna take in her crap, that's all. I don't take crap from nobody.
What's all the racket out here?
Hi, Miss Lynch. Did you have a nice summer?
Aren't you supposed to be in class right now? You're just dawdling, aren't you? Well, that's a fine way to start the new semester. Well, are you going to stand there all day?
No, ma'am.
Go ahead.
Then who?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Sure glad you didn't give me crap on her. Shut up, Tom. Kindergarten? Not a boy.
Hey, Danny, what are you doing? same old girls everybody dated with.
And where you been all summer, Danny?
I spent a lot of time down at the beach.
Yeah? You getting any brooks?
Nah. Hey, Sarah's the one. Your story's good, you know?
You mean she goes all the way?
Can't tell you were thinking about Sonny.
Friggin' hey, man.
Come on, Super,
you got a little right to slip, man. It ain't none of you guys' business.
Okay, that's the way you come to be.
I think you guys really want to hear all the weird details anyway.
Show me the show.
I spent most of the summer at the beach. What for? We got a brand new pool right in the neighborhood, and it's real nice.
Yeah, if you like swimming in Florida.
Well, actually, I met a boy there. You hauled your cookie all the way to the beach for some guy. Well, this was sort of a special boy.
Are you kidding? There are no such thing.
You guys want to know what happened?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe
guys.
Where do you know her from, Danny?
She's an old friend of the family.
Hey, I think she has eyes for Jonas.
Gee, Sammy, he was so glad to see you. Dropped the lunch. I don't get it. He was so nice to you this summer.
Don't worry, Dad. Hey, listen, why don't you come over to my house tonight? It'll be just us girls.
Yeah, this guy's a whole bunch of creeps anyway.
Yeah, Zuko's the biggest creep of all.
G, 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 G. 8:30, sharpshooter. Picture of the week. A brand new one, shooting up the charts like a rocket by the Bell Do Ray, going out to Ronnie and Shill, the new kids, and Mom's school store, and especially his little Joe, and the Madonna. Listen in while I give it a spin.
Hey! Says here that baby's in love with some Swedish movie star and might be getting married.
Oh no! Who cares? As long as they don't get their hooks in the cookies. Hey, friends, how are you sleeping, will you?
Me too, while you got the pack out.
Want one, Sandy?
Oh, no thanks. I don't smoke.
You don't? Did you ever try it?
Well, no.
how to get 2 feet to people. Hey, no kidding. I wish they could get up in these fuzzy dice, man. Who put brand new chromos like this on an old logic card?
I'm looking real cool.
Hey, guys, let's go push these things off and stuff.
At 11 o'clock at night, where are we gonna go?
At a police station?
That's intelligent. Police cars don't even use these kind of hubcaps, Danny.
Here comes that code, you see. Good track, man.
It's yellow. Come on.
Hey, wait a minute, you guys. It's Kazinki.
All right, you dipsticks. Put those things back on the car.
Thank you.
Look, I hope you're not bugged by the first day of school. Couldn't you tell I was glad to see you?
Well, you could have been a little nicer to me in front of your friends.
Look, Sandy, you don't know those guys. You just talk to a girl and think she could. Well, you know what I mean.
I'm not sure. Looked to me like maybe you had a new girlfriend or something.
Listen, Sandy, if it was up to me, I wouldn't look at any other girl but you. Hey, I'll tell you what. Me and the gang are going to party for breakfast. She's going to beauty school because she's quitting school again. Ha, how about going down there? Me.
Well, I'd really like to, but I'm not so sure those girls want me around anymore.
Listen, Sandy, nobody's going to start getting salty with you when I'm around.
Okay, Danny, as long as you're with me, let's not let anyone come between us again.
Hi, Danny! Come here, let's go through this for a while. You know what I found out after you left my house the other night? My father thinks you're cute. He's such a dinky killer.
Isn't he, though? What were you doing in her house?
I was just copying down from homework.
Come on, Danny, let's practice.
Yeah, let's.
Is that why I'm wearing that thing? Getting ready to show your skivvies off to a bunch of horny jocks?
Don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
But that bunch of meatheads, ha ha.
Just because they can do something you can't do?
Yeah, you're right, sure.
Okay, what have you ever done?
I won a Harley Dillard contest at the team record hop once.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
Listen, Sandy, the next time they have one of those, things, I'll show you what I can do.
What a lucky coincidence! The track meets have a tryouts tomorrow night!
Huh?
Yeah!
When?
Tomorrow! Jeff Cleary at the football field!
Good, I'll be there. Gonna come watch me, aren't you sexy?
Ooh, I can't wait!
Solid, I'll see you there.
Bob.
I go high.
You mean showing off your bare behind to people? That's pretty raunchy.
It's sort of neat. I was hung around this bitch, and she never even knew who it was.
Really? I wish I'd been there. I mean, well, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I wish you would have been there too.
You?
Yeah, you kind of shut up before I give you enough to say. Thank you very much. At this time, we have a special treat for you. We're going to bring up the lovely Juanita Henderson to do a lovely ballad called It's Raining on Broadway.
Don't wear it out.
How's the track cutting, though?
Hey, there's a little fewer calls for anything.
Let's grab those mittens around those kittens and away we go.
trophies created by Mrs. Schneider's art class.
We call that a trophy?
Let's hear it for them. Let's hear it for them. The winners again.
Can't you sneak away, man?
got. Close the rug and cut it. Jeez. Next thing you know, we're getting a crew cut.
Nah, he's going to meet her with a flat top.
Sometime next week I can come down to your beauty parlor and have a summer or something.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Jeez, what am I gonna do? I mean, I just can't tell anybody I dropped out of beauty school.
You, me,
hey,
and Howie Newton.
Hey, I heard this time of the plane dude pulled a sneak attack and drove up a launch show. That must have run you off.
Hey, you guys, we got to go through some laundry.
Okay, where are they?
Hey, what you doing?
Well, look who's here.
What do you mean, meatball?
It's like the weenie, moron.
This is Dennis Jane bringing you play-by-play championship game fight.
Yeah, I'd rather have this than your kicking toys.
Okay? Okay, Ron. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll take that bat, and I'll hit you in the head with it. Then I'll take my lead pipe, and I'll hit you in the head with it. You tell me which one hurts more. Yeah. All right, come on, kid, come on.
Hey, what is that? Pimple pussy.
What's the matter, that theory? Afraid you might get hurt a little?
Listen, chicken fat, you look pretty funny. Pound
yeah, why don't you use that thing there? You got enough of a fan to start a pimple problem.
Okay, well, let's see you try it again. Come on.
It's a back to a big fat fight.
Yeah? How about moving? Play with me, huh?
Watching us.
Hey, please, you're hurting me.
Hey, I thought I meant something to you.
You're
records on Trenton. I'm gonna leave in a couple of minutes.
Oh, you're not taking the record player already. The party's just getting started.
Ah, she just cut it out when Zuko from here. No, I'm not. I didn't come here to see him.
No? Then why'd you go?
Because I was invited.
Yeah, well, we only invited you because we needed a record player.
Hey, friend. Don't mind her, Sandy. Come on, let's help Sam make some food.
Jesus, you're really a bad old last night, Rizzo. We're having your friend.
Huh?
Your friend. Period.
Yeah, don't I wish. I'm about 5 days late.
Think maybe it's can
cheat? I don't know. Big deal.
How'd you let a thing like that happen anyway?
Hey, it wasn't my fault. The guy was using things, but it broke.
What? How?
Yeah, he got us at the gas station. You know, one of those poor for recorder deals.
Jeez, what a cheap Hey, it's not Nicky, is it?
Nah, you don't even know the guy.
Ah, they're all the same. Remember that DJ I met at the dance? I caught him trying to put aspirin in my coat.
Just don't say this, okay?
Don't worry, I'm gonna play nothing.
Thank you.
being the case.
Just began to think.
to go get him a friend.